has done a research on how we have used social media over the last 2 years since we got into the space, and we found that we don't have a very good social media presence. From the research that we have done in 294 government departments, we've seen 29.47 is the level of government entry into social media. That's around 29% rounded off. We have distributed it this way. We're doing very well on websites. They may not be the best websites in the world, but we have 67% of government departments on websites. Then we have only 54% are on Facebook. Only 28% are on Twitter. On YouTube, we are doing very badly. We are at 12%. On Instagram, we are only at 1%. On WhatsApp, we are at 0.004%. So basically, there's still a journey to go. And we are hoping that within the next 1 year, we are going to concentrate more on that. What I can tell you are the initiatives that we're going to take. The free Wi-Fi in Nakuru is now working properly. You can check with your reporters on the ground. For the last 4 months, the project has been going on well. And as we speak now, we are in consultation with 4 other counties. And by mid of July, we are going to be signing contracts to start connecting. And by August, people in this country should be, in those counties, should be able to enjoy free Wi-Fi. I'm talking of, we are now in contact with Elgeyo Marakwet, contact with Meru County, in contact with Embu County and Machakos counties. And we are going to be communicating more on how we are going to carry that forward up to mid of August. And that opens up the social media space. The second thing we are going to do is, for a long time, government has been on websites. The world has gone to portals. So we are going to deliberately go to portals. Then the third major initiative is that we have a new thing that we have started in government. We are having the first ever government newsroom within a government in East Africa. And we are having the official government newsroom called The Nexus, which you can find on www.nexus.or.ke. And the fourth initiative we are doing is having GOK Interacts, where you put top government officials to answer questions from social media. And very soon you're going to be hosting the president himself and the first lady to answer questions directly from social media. So far, so good. Also watch the space on YouTube. Government is going to go big on YouTube and WhatsApp as a way of communicating. You've also realized our social media is more about talking to people as opposed to people talking to us and interacting. So we're also improving that space. Thank you very much.